up, everyone, and welcome to episode 85 of Universe Mode, where once again we are moving through our King of the Ring tournament bracket. This time, as you can see on screen, we're on the SmackDown side and it is quarter-final time. Baron Corbin taking on Neville. Corbin, a part of the new empire, as we discovered in the last episode of SmackDown, and Neville, obviously a part of the old empire, McMahon getting rid of him, along with Austin Aries, as they seek to new superstars to try and get Empire back on top. So I'm guessing Neville is going to want some revenge on McMahon here as he goes in search of solo success with a bit higher up than his former Cruiserweight Championship, because remember, the winner of King of the Ring gets a shot at the WWE Championship or the Universal Championship, depending on what brand that superstar is on. So here's Baron Corbin. Oh my god, look at the team of the new empire.
This is crazy. Like, Neville stands no chance.
It was only taking on Baron Corbin.
Yeah,
remember.
Yeah, fair enough.
This isn't a handicap match. And if anyone's going to complain, it can't really be Neville, because Neville were a part of this.
Yeah, that's true.
Until SummerSlam, doing the exact same to other competitors. So quarter-final stage, as I said. Baron Corbin taking on Neville. Now, Baron Corbin were meant to take on Cody Rhodes in round one. Braun Strowman and Samoa Joe made sure that Cody Rhodes couldn't compete because they knew he was quite a big threat to Mr. Baron Corbin. Took him out backstage. Mark Henry had to then find another competitor to face Baron Corbin. Who comes out? Drew McIntyre, almost putting away Baron Corbin as well, if it wasn't for the help of Vince McMahon. Obviously, Vince trying to orchestrate a path for Baron Corbin to win King of the Ring and get that WWE Championship for the new empire. So Baron's out here, Neville's out here. Let's get into the match. Right then, come on, Neville. It's defeat the new empire. Oh, what a start.
Toppling the giant.
What a start. Get up. Here we go, Neville. Looking for the dropkick.
Oh,
finds
my gosh.
It. Look at that. An image tells a thousand
around.
Words there. Oh, gotta get back to Baron in time. Braun loves it. Samoa Joe loves it.
Everyone loves it, except Neville.
Oh, and punches.
Although they don't love it.
No. We haven't got a Neville fan there with a poster. Neville's not a good guy, by the way. But it might turn in this match. Oh, what a reversal. Speed, Neville. Speed. That's it. Top rope, if you can.
Oh, gosh.
He nearly didn't get his
leg though. That'd have been embarrassing.
An extra punch there. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, God.
Oh,
God. Oh, okay. He hits down the top rope, but Neville's blocked. Vince will be rubbing his hands together like Burns from The Simpsons.
That's exactly how I imagine him.
Yeah.
Absolutely loving his new team.
He needs a Smithers.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, still blocked, and there you go. That's what Baron wanted to get straight away.
The war in the face!
Oh,
Vince was loving that.
Look at him telling the crowd, did you see that?
That's my guy, that's my guy.
Yeah, that's what happens when you don't do the job, basically. When you're being asked. Look at him, backing away from Neville. No! Oh, fuck, get away then. This is seeing Baron in the corner of his eye, tried to make the escape, unfortunately though. Baron being pretty much 7 foot, his long limbs. Caught with Neville.
Don't mess with the boss.
Already his puppet.
Oh, no, he's
been
just
with
loyal.
Him two matches.
He's just
loyal like a dog.
Don't even think about it, Neville.
Kick him! Oh no! He got one kick in and it's a deep six! Neville just couldn't hold back any longer on Vince McMahon.
That's what you get.
Oh, God.
Perfectly legal.
I'm surprised Vince isn't actually holding him.
No, because then it'd become an illegal manoeuvre.
He was smiling like Green Goblin then when he was falling down, it looked like.
Just the nerves in his head. Twitching.
Not good for Neville in this quarterfinal. Remember, the winner faces Jeff Hardy or Finn Balor in the semis. Oh, the boos coming out for Baron Corbin and Empire. Neville still to get up.
To break the count.
You're not taking a count now. That's what Baron did against Cody Rhodes in his first match.
It's an easy match for Braun up top.
In round one, he had to face Drew McIntyre as Empire took out Cody.
Imagine
seeing him as a threat.
Getting up to your feet, seeing this around you.
I know.
Oh, whoa, you're there. I didn't even see you. Little tiny goblin.
How dare you? Oh. Right. Escape that. Dear, he didn't really want to be up here. He didn't really want to be up here. Baron's saving this.
Oh, God, right into the wall. Get him, Braun. Get him, Braun.
Former allies.
Well.
Not any longer.
You were.
Braun hardly selling these. Oh, no.
It's a mugging. Let's get him back in the ring before you start.
Neville asking at the start there if, you know, why is Braun still here? He should have disbanded from Empire. Why is he still in the clutches of Vince McMahon? He could have been free like Neville, but instead, Braun's decided to stick around in Empire. The other one that Vince McMahon trusted out of the original three.
It's just a size, isn't it?
Yeah, and also his performance at SummerSlam.
Well, yeah, fair enough. Yeah, he didn't have a bad showing. There we go, again.
Not again, not with a face wash. Oh, no! Oh! He's breaking his jaw with that.
This is an absolute mugging.
I know, this is... been a bit more impressive than what he showed against Drew McIntyre already. The help of Empire. Beneficial to Baron Corbin. What is this?
Wish I could deep six here.
Oh, God! That were like a clothesline punch combination, that.
How sick was that?
In both senses of the word. Dark red head damage for Neville. His chances are going forward into the King of the Ring. It, surely the King has got to win King of the Ring. Here we go. Former King of the Cruiserweights.
Oh! Where were you, Joe? Can you catch me?
Oh, no, 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 no. This way. Oh, hiding behind Braun, I see. Hide, well, get away, Braun.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh. Screw it. Oh, no. Oh, no!
I'm not sure what just happened then. It wasn't favourable for Baron.
Neville, finally a bit of offence. Phoenix Splash! Oh, connects, hooks the leg.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, referee taking an age to get in position. Oh, resiliency not used.
I nearly used it.
Oh, speed. Whoa! Uh-oh, Neville.
You're going to spin one way and spin the other.
Oh, no. Dark red still for Neville. Yet to go to purple or grey.
And now we're going to put him out of his misery. Dark red head damage. One more and it's over for Neville.
Oh! Reversal by Neville!
Oh gosh.
Work your way around, Neville!
Oh gosh!
Baron Corbin's blocked. If I only had another... I might have another one. All I need is another move here. Perfect! Right, whilst he's blocked, get to the top rope, Neville, get to the top. Quickly, red arrow.
Oh, no.
And then straight into the submission, the exact same way, put Marty away, perfect. Into the submission now, Neville. Get the stamina back. He's got it. Oh, look at Baron Corbin, though. Oh, yellow head damage. I don't know how much is he going to do. Oh, it's to the body.
Oh, that changes things for you.
Now, Stillman. Now, let go.
Oh.
Not risking getting back, Neville. Work the arm.
Ooh,
so now we've got a match on our hands.
Yeah, how quickly it's just turned.
Top rope for Neville. Taylor! Shooting star press. Hooks the leg of Baron Corbin. One, 2.
No way.
Resiliency used! That's what Neville wanted to see. And that's what the crowd wanted to see. Look at that. Springboard. 450. Misses.
Oh, we're expecting
his cruiserweight roots here, Neville. Baron doesn't know which side Neville's going to attack from. Into the corner now.
Where are we going here?
Surely the rest of Empire getting very worried. Oh, God.
For Neville's safety.
Oh, I'm not rolling out there with Braun. I'll take the punishment in the ring.
Let's go up in the corner yourself.
Not good for Neville. Not good for Neville. What is this? Sidewalk. Oh, I missed a reversal.
Ouch.
Ooh. I'm doing damage to myself, though.
Yeah. He hasn't got worse back damage.
They're doing really well to hang on in here.
Oh no!
He's hanging on as well. Oh, here we go to the outside.
God.
Perfect, right, get away from them. Braun.
Not impressed, Braun. Not impressed.
Oh! What was that?
I did not see it coming.
Oh, he's taking Neville out. Oh, he's just getting up here.
Changed his mind.
And look who's on his own now.
Joe! Oh! Joe!
That punch is on Vince McMahon, then the kick to the knee. Oh, it's a go to McMahon.
That's it.
Ran into a big boot.
The end for Neville. What's the referee up to? Have you reversed this?
Whatever happens here. No, he's just absolutely out cold now. It took him an age to get up from that springboard he did to Braun Strowman on the outside.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, my. Is he going to take the count out?
Nope.
Braun's going to get him up.
Not just yet, anyway. Thanks, Braun.
Whoa, what were he going to do then? That could have got you a DQ.
He was going to throw you back in, I think. I have other things on my mind for him.
Neville.
Stamina.
Oh, God. Oh, that is not what Neville needed.
No, it's not.
Then again, it might be all right. Finish a loss for Baron. Has Baron Corbin just let his guard down there?
He's just putting on a display for Vince McMahon.
Head back for Neville. Dark red head damage.
You don't want to get up.
If Neville can get the victory here, it's probably the biggest of his career on Universe mode.
If he can get the victory here. Should have left him, Braun, we're about to put him in the ring. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, not needed, Baron. And trying to permanently take out Neville here.
He's putting on a show for his new boss.
Neville. 95%. There we go, stopped!
God.
Ah, awkward.
Oh gosh, what's this going to be?
Oh no, you got back! You got back! Oh! Oh yeah! That worked. He's taking himself out, though. He's taking himself out with it.
Oh, my gosh. He really
has. Look at this.
If I were in the ring, I could just put one arm over him. Come on, Baron. He's not done that much damage. Oh, dear.
Oh, God.
What just happened?
Instant replay. Here we go. Why is the better one? Maybe here.
They learn to fly. There we go. That's the one.
Neville coming in for a springboard, gets the leg drop. Look at that.
He uses him as a springboard.
And then, oh, there you go.
What happened?
How does that even happen? Let's try and get it here. God, what is that?
Baron does a mega push-up.
Oh, it's just extra impact though for Baron.
God. Yeah, because Neville sort of sentons him. That was mad. What just happened? Oh my goodness. What count are we on?
Three. Ooh. Oh, yes. Come on, Neville. Empire reluctant in coming around to help Baron on this side.
Yeah, no, they up to.
In the ring.
Oh dear.
Oh no, how did he reverse that?
Oh dear.
Oh, we're just getting you on the ground for the finish.
Good night, Neville. It's been fun for me.
I was one move away from ending Baron Corbin. You've got no resiliency and a submission to make you tap instantly.
Oh my goodness. Fantastic. Truly fantastic.
Oh, it's just come back though. No, yes, no, no, no.
It's over, as I promised.
Oh, end of days. Is Baron Corbin going into the semi-finals of the King of the Ring tournament? And here's the free count here. Neville still hanging on. Referee in position. Resiliency, not needed by Neville.
Oh my God.
King of the Cruiserweights.
Oh my
God. Soon to be King of the Ring.
What on earth are you doing, Neville?
This is for Cody and Drew McIntyre.
No!
Going for the roll-up.
Oh, no way.
Going for the roll-up of Baron Corbin, who's blocked at the minute. 1, 2... Three,
oh no!
Neville's stolen it.
Oh, run, Neville. Oh my God.
The exact same way, beat Sami Zayn.
What is he doing? He absolutely got obliterated.
Neville goes forward into the next round. Vince McMahon is going to be fuming.
His head smashed into the post. He got speared through the barricade.
The record books will show that Neville won that. The videotape suggests otherwise.
Yeah.
But the main thing is, Neville, and I don't believe he got severely injured.
No, he's still dark red, I believe.
Neville goes forward into the semi-finals of King of the Ring. On the SmackDown side, the King can still become King of the Ring.
How did he survive that?
Look at Vince! Wow! Did you see Vince point at Neville then?
Yeah. Neville making a statement. What? He made a mistake.
You're back, Neville. That's all I'll say. We'll move into our next match. Our main event then, and it is our last quarter-final match on the SmackDown half of the tournament bracket. And it is Finn Balor versus Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy currently won half of the Tag Team Champions with his brother Matt. Unfortunately though for Matt, Neville defeated him in round one of the tournament, so Matt couldn't progress, so that stopped us from getting a Hardy Boys semi-final. But instead, we're either going to see Jeff Hardy versus Neville, or we're going to see Finn Balor versus Neville in the semi-final. So equally good a match. Could have a rematch from SummerSlam if Finn's to progress here. Neville to get some revenge on Finn Balor for taking away his Cruiserweight Championship.
Yeah, that'd be a weird coincidence.
And here he is then, with a huge victory over Apollo Crews in round one to book his place in this quarter-final. Finn Balor. Did he win with a coup de grace? Nope. Did he win with 1916? Nope. He won with a stunner off the top rope, catching Apollo Crews off guard, and doing exactly what the move said, stunned Apollo for the count of three.
It was one hell of a move.
Something that Jeff Hardy's got to look out for today. Could be hit out of anywhere, I guess, when the corner moves are happening. Or maybe the coup de grace can get the job done today. Let's find out. Right then. Still suffering from the Apollo Crews match.
Whoa.
With his back there, Finn Balor.
Ooh.
And I think Jeff Hardy might use the exact same tactic as Apollo Crews did. Why not?
Because he's better than that. Although, the bandages are there.
Also, you know, Shark King of the Ring, potential Shark becoming WWE champion for all the guys on SmackDown.
A business just do what you can. Around hurting people. Someone wears bandages, you're going to target them.
Yeah. Following it through for the pin there.
I did press the button, it decided it didn't want to do it.
Over the ropes, Hardy goes. Okay, reversal didn't even pop up then. It's not bad, still got that core strength in Balor. But can't be too much damage so far. Must have got a bit of healing in after the Apollo Crews match.
He had a short break, didn't he?
Yeah. Come on, Jeff.
I have to be relentless.
Oh, that's not what you need. There we go, back move.
Crowd are getting into it.
Oh. Yeah, they won't know which way to go.
Spoke to his hand.
They won't know which way to go in this one.
Oh, did I miss the second one?
Ooh. Off the top rope, fair enough. Ooh.
He just stitched you up right royally there.
That's worked by Jeff. What the hell?
What the?
Oh dear.
Oh. Oh dear.
Count time. Whoa. Holy
good
crap.
God. This is a terrible idea with injured ribs, but hey up.
It depends what move you go for.
We're going for it.
Are you?
Good. No.
Oh,
his face is red.
Oh, slick blade out of nowhere. Look at his face.
Oh, badass.
Who needs face pin?
I know, exactly.
What they both could have done, actually. If this would have been the final of King of the Ring.
Oh, God, yeah.
Bring out the face paint for each one of them. Oh!
Ref, my bad! I didn't mean that!
Big Jeff Hardy! Both our faces in this one. That might suggest otherwise from Finn. Hurricane Rider off the top rope. Oh no!
Oh no!
Side effect!
No, no!
Look at the back of Finn!
What's happened?
Early signs.
Oh god.
Early signs.
Everywhere he does, he's in pain.
Oh no! Finn Balor's blocked. I've got just the move. This needs to go straight to Gray.
God. Bah, straight down to Red. Look at him looking, knowing
Jeff
what's coming.
Jeff Hardy is reluctant in doing this, but...
No! He's got straight to Red!
Although technically it should be the same for Jeff Hardy.
God.
Is it red or is it dark red? Can't tell on this TV.
It looks like it's red. Wow, you'd be basically knocked off the entire yellow bar. Good God. The ref checking on me.
It is dark red. It's dark red, isn't it?
Are you alright? No, not really. After being superplexed off the freaking rope.
Oh, no.
Fight on, Finn. Fight on.
Oh, you have no reverses.
Oh, God, he's going to land on his back here. Basically all his movesets just nullified. Oh,
Hardy turning around. Such a surprise that actually. He's not greatly off Jeff Hardy.
Let's go again.
In for it.
I had my stamina the first time, so I'm actually glad that happened.
Oh no! Orange now for Jeff Hardy. Hooks the leg.
Oh, oh no.
Hardy kicking out without resiliency.
Jeff tagging that back. I'm not impressed with that. Very cheeky.
Jeff wants to be WWE champion. He probably didn't like it himself, but and that's what you're here for, to win championships, not to make friends.
Yeah, I suppose there is that.
Neff has a chance of being a double champion at King of the Ring.
Oh, oh no!
He can retain against the club and then win his shot if he's to win King of the Ring. Oh, I missed that! Ooh. And he could have the WWE Championship or the Tag Team Championship. A lot of matches to go, though, and victories to achieve.
God damn it, Jeff.
To be the case.
Look at me when I do a comeback on you.
Are you going to miss it up? No! This time the back of Jeff Hardy. Oh,
oh no! Well, that was a foolish
time to do the comeback. Is he going to get straight back up though? No, he's going to stay down.
That was a foolish mistake Mr. Jeff just made.
Oh, Mr. Jeff. Too late on the reversal for the coup de grace. Can he get more than a one count this time, Finn? Hooks the leg.
Oh, where no was way!
Oh, I had no stamina!
Oh my goodness. Yeah, because he used a comeback.
That's not good for you, though. I would have used resiliency missing the one count. It's just made me do a right kick out now.
Oh no.
And I've got resiliency still. That's not helped you.
Oh. Oh, Christ. Oh,
this isn't going to help you either, Finn. Oh, you might be lucky. Oh, you're not going to be lucky.
Oh, balls.
He's back! Just bent. God.
Ow. Oh my god. That's not helping matters.
That's not helping matters at all.
God. Finn Balor's back has just been
You know
ravaged.
Where the Swanson's just going to be aiming for? Swanson! Oh no! It's Jeff who falls and fails.
Whoa. Falling and failing. New t-shirt.
The Finn chance.
I think I might need some.
Whoa! Skipping a few frames.
Make up for lost time.
Yeah, it's definitely dark red for Finn's back. Jeff is just normal red. Oh, oh no! What's the stamina situation? I think I'm good. I think I've got resiliency. Pretty sure. I saw it earlier on.
Oosh.
1916, not going to get the job done, Finn. Hopefully go to just to get rid of the resiliency.
Oh!
So we should have got out of the first one, we're even. Have you used yours actually?
I think so, yeah. I feel like I have.
Don't know what that means.
Oh, have I? Oh, ooh. No! Oh god, to the back. Purple body damage.
Oh! Oh god, yeah.
Alright, next time someone's injured, don't wear bandages.
I don't think you're going to like what I've got planned for. Oh my god, it busted open, the chair didn't collapse.
Jesus! Fatality!
Oh, this time it does collapse. And it's grey back for Finn Balor.
It should be grey head for that, good Jesus!
Oh god. I'm sorry, Finn.
Caught him right on the hardest point as well.
I know, it looked hot.
Oh, not again, not again! Oh!
Is his chin? Jeff Hardy is going to a place he doesn't usually go to, but he's desperate for the victory.
What a savage Jeff Hardy's been. No way!
Back in the ring, Finn. Back in the ring. Look at Finn Balor's face.
It can.
I feel bad, Jeff Hardy's a face.
Finn just cannot catch a break, no matter what he does. He never seems to catch a break.
This is it. Jeff with the swans on,
no.
That's too late. I think he'd have done a Shawn Michaels Ric Flair then, just saying sorry.
I think Balor's out, I don't hear him.
You have got resiliency!
No, oh my god!
No way!
I thought Finn Balor had just been terminated.
On we go. Why are we just going to stay?
Every move you do. He grabs his back. He's not letting me reverse any of these.
I had that earlier on. The button doesn't even press up.
Yeah. When you see it, it's too late. I feel like in this match we might discover a new level of damage.
That chair shot was one of the worst I've ever seen. Oh, fight back, Finn Balor. It's a girl, it's a Jeff Hardy.
Every move I do, though, it lands on his back or his stomach.
I don't know if you can go to the next round if Finn gets the win, you know.
Oh, that's a real good point.
It might mean that Neville has an automatic buy.
Look at the face. Look at that face. That's what a chair does to you.
Look, you've got Whisper in the Wind. Have you got it? Oh,
not again!
Look at him!
He's out cold.
Swanton now from Jeff Hardy. Can he get it? Holding off on it, trying to get a reversal point off cue.
You're too fast! Oh my goodness.
He's at it for Finn Balor. Jeff Hardy. Has it got the job done?
Good.
One.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Ooh boy.
What does Jeff Hardy do now? Normally it's Jeff Hardy who's the one kicking out everything. That was right.
He's not getting up and doing any moves though. No.
Oh. What a time to reverse! You're going right to the top rope, Finn Balor. Oh, no! He's blocked!
You blocked!
He's blocked!
The coup de grace! He's gonna hit!
We might be getting a rematch of what we saw at SummerSlam with Neville.
Oh, Neville, love that, won't he? Injured back, messed up face.
Connects! Ah, oh, he's still blocked.
Oh, no! No.
These two killing themselves in the quarterfinal.
And one knee went, piece of crap.
It's the match I wanted. It's the match we expected.
God, the face! Stop attacking the face!
Go to the knees then. Finn Balor can still go like that.
I don't even think he can see. Blood in the eyes.
Springboard.
Oh!
There we go. Looking for another side effect. Don't know what more damage he can do. Oh no!
Oh, he did that to himself!
And a mushroom stomp!
Finn just had a little second burst.
I think the crowd's found a new sense of respect for Finn Balor that he's still going in this one.
No!
Oh, no! Side effect!
God! Look at Finn's face!
Swanton from Jeff. Oh no! That's a normal turn, he just got up! Oh well, screw it. Still off the top rope from Jeff Hardy. Misses. What's this? Oh. Too late!
Oh my goodness. Finn's just pulling out of everywhere. The ultimate ass kicking.
Oh, too late! God buster to Jeff Hardy.
What was that?
What he needs.
He's seeing triple right now.
People are killing themselves in this tournament just to try and get King of the Ring. It's exactly what you want to see.
And then at the end, Rusev's going to kill them all.
Yeah, imagine going through this for Balor, getting the win, and then knowing you'll have Rusev potentially in the final if he could get past Neville as well. Oh, these punches!
Oh my goodness.
Oh, yeah. Oh. second. Not left in the tank.
Let's get a taunt, re-get some stamina back. Good God.
They need a standing ovation, whoever wins this match from the crowd at the end of it.
Oh no!
They've gone for everything. Oh, that'd be a perfect back move, wouldn't it? Oh, you've turned over.
Oh no, he's not really...
Oh no! Oh, once again, that jawbreaker.
Oh! Having to use the ropes to my advantage.
Finisher.
He's out of it. Oh, let's go for it. Finisher. Let's go for it. Finn needs to end this match as soon as humanly possible.
Oh, it's too late!
Oh, come on, Finn!
Signature and a finisher line.
Finn!
He did that. Coup de grace, Knox on Hardy. The most unlikely of winners. After what we've seen in this match.
Oh, yes! He's done it! He's done it! Oh God, what's it costing God. Though? Good grief.
Oh my days.
Look at him here, perfectly. Like, clean face.
The moves he received in that one. Good God.
He's just shown about four coup de
grace. Someone get some bandages on his head pronto. Apollo Crews and Jeff Hardy's gone for it. Now we're going to get a rematch of SummerSlam. As Finn Balor is victorious, there you go. Bandage up that blood ASAP. Oh, but Jeff Hardy's sticking around.
Oh, gosh.
Uh-oh.
The superplex. Is he going to be...
Handshake!
Oh, okay. Oh, that's okay,
good.
Fair enough.
That's
fair
good
enough.
After the match they've just had. Nice guy. Universe mode is back. What a performance from these two, but in the end, it's Finn Balor who goes forward into the semi-finals of King of the Ring. What a performance he just gave, and that is the end of episode 85.